Ready to go? Ready to hockey? Okay. Okay, start with my presentation. Tech for fun, community, and culture. I'm Masakazu Takasu, coming from Japan. Now I live in Shenzhen, and also part of Make a Fair Singapore. Thank you. My name is Takasu. I'm a part of organizer of Make a Fair Singapore and Make a Fair Shenzhen. I participate in over 40 Make a Fair in Asia. I'm a most of experienced person of Asian Make a Fair. Today, I can talk about how change the life, change the world from the makers for fun and taking. You know my company, well known Team Labo. But end of last year, I left from Team Labo and joined to Sweet Science. Sweet Science is a maker company similar as Seed Studio, similar as Sport Farm. My role is a global business developer. In Sweet Science, this year, started to sell the new product, great motor driver from Saigon, Malaysia. And now I'm running to full color PCB from Shenzhen. This is my role. This is my work for my job. And today, I'm talking about the mega movement that new industrial revolution now understands. You know, my first job is a web business developer. My biggest PowerPoint used to spend around 20 million Japanese yen, but you can get it more. Because of I start a job is a 20th century. We have to buy a Oracle, we have to buy a web logic. If you need a website, spend around $20,000 for the license. But after 2000, open source movement is a beginning. And after 2005, cloud computing movement is a beginning. Huge scale web service development is a critical democratizer. My auto style of my business is a planning fast and financing fast. But now it's a prototyping fast. Public living fast means making fast. That's a big change in this only the 10 years. New style of innovation, also new style of funding. You know the Y Combinator, quite a famous world best accelerator on Silicon Valley. And two founders of Y Combinator, Paul Graham and Robert Morris, they are great hackers. You know the meaning of Y Combinator. This is a language, this is a technical term of mathematics. Two legendary engineers made the world acceleration system Y Combinator. Start from just about 2005. Y Combinator is an engineer investor, founder, engineer, and one of the brands. Only for prototype, not for PowerPoint. Dropbox, Airbnb, Tweet, Stripe, Heroku, Docker, they are born from Y Combinators. Engineer making prototypes, engineer doing the funding, engineer spending the promotion. This is a big change in these 10 years. From 2000, open source movement. From 2005, cloud computing. And from 2012, it's a mega movement. Everything is becoming easier, cheaper, faster, well, easy to promote each other. Everything is a democratized. Meta is a new category of inventors, revolution. That's a very good contrast before and after. Of course, I really expect to the university, I really expect the high science, deep science. They still living. Deep science is really nice, but making is not only including the deep science, but also nice. Making new things like a gadget, toy, for my own, spending for our own community, spending for our own project to my friend, sometimes making a big revolution. Like a Twitter, like a Instagram, these are not high programming, these are not high technology, but now we can't imagine visual Twitter and Facebook and Instagram in my life. And I'm thinking again, startup
dieser undieser Web of Vegas, crowdfunding is a very good thing. But now crowdfunding is a full-time job, research job already. If I am using the crowdfunding, I spend the whole of life for my crowdfunding. How to continue our project? Where is a better place for indie makers? Indie makers not means a profession. Indie makers not means only the startups. Of course, startup is a beautiful way. I really respect to the indie maker become a startup. And in the fourth stage, many of startups join our conference. This is a very, very beautiful thing. So the startup is a start, is a hire. But why hire is a special? Some people become a star. Other people is a service for stars. Other people is a wannabe for the stars. And many, many people doing the old art in your times. I love singing. I will go to karaoke, but I do not want to be the star on the highway. But my karaoke activity is a good for a music ecosystem in Japan and with others. Hobby is important. Grassroots is important. Why big three gonna be big? Because of very good grassroots and creators. Makers can be maker pro, no startup. We can improve all prototype, produce, and promotion. Making a project from the module, tech box, tailor-based kits and solution. Every people can be maker more easy. And if you make your own product, we can use the open manufacturing and the open mass portal like a Fusion PCB and open bandwidth and SDK. Making own project, my friend loving my project, or I want to make 20 or 30 pieces and share to my friend. Of course, I can share my project and bandwidth on the, my blog, but see my blog, download the cover data, buy each component in mass production is a very, very boring. I am making 20 or 30 pieces and sharing on the maker fair. Of course, this is a lucrative business. I get the money and I get the product, but that is a not a business. This is a part of sharing, right? And promoting is also important. If I want to make all goods at the maker fair Singapore, if I am wrong, I cannot go to the toilet, I cannot have your lunch, and I am very, very alone. If my friend working together in my booth, see keep my booth when I am in the toilet, see if he keep my booth when I have the lunch, say hi to other places, my booth is not only my own. If I am making the whole things, but my booth and my project is not only my own. And if my friend bring other friend, if my friend treat all the customers is a little so nice that I want to see, they are part of my project, not of my customer, not of my friend. Our project is a become our project start from my own, but become for our communities, right? Inspire each other, make open and share is a very, very important. Selling own indie product is a part of sharing, not a business. That's the reason why we calling you and we pushing up the MakerPro. MakerPro is a look like a startup, but not a startup. Not a full time, it's a hobby time. But if you're doing the hobby, you should sell your product to sell for friends. Switch clients is a pushing up Japanese MakerPro product. Means the indie hardware. In this number of sales indie hardware is grown so rapidly. We pushing up starting our own project from the 2014. Year of sales is around only $130,000. Now is over $60,000. Of course, $60,000 is not a very good sales.
In 60,000 US dollar means one Toyota in Singapore, right?
Yes.
No. 60. One HDD in Singapore. But grown five times in this 4 years. You heard Japanese manufacturing news every day, like economy growing down, sharp buying from the Hong Kong Taiwan company. Some Japanese steel is a misunderstanding and some fake on the quality. We know the Japanese manufacturing bad news every day. But in these 4 years, DIY Japanese Mega Pro is still growing rapidly. That's the reason why I'm doing business in there, and I have an endless opportunity in this there. Of course, not only in Japan. This is an example of Japanese Mega Pro. This is an animation protein pen. No any mechanics, only the eye, only the visual version. Look at the animation chip. Only the gravity, no mechanism, and sucker. You can see similar idea at the science center. There are a lot of some visual effects activity in the science center. Other one is a big, I think this culture is a very, very unique in Japan. This is a root kit from Motorola 6800. Not a 000, 1970s computer. But in Japan, some people making the 1970s computer DIY board, other boy buying the 1970s computer board, making old board themselves in India. This is quite unique in Japan. I'm a part of Makeup Fair Shenzhen and Makeup Fair Singapore, but 1970s, I think not any maker activity in Singapore and Shenzhen. Japan is still keeping 1970s old geeks, still hacking in hobby scenes. Other one is a physical freak keyboard. Using the Arduino Uno. And they are freak, the physical type. And that founder is sharing the team experience how to make the 30 pieces keyboard using the UV printer, using the Fusion PCB assembly from China, and how to promote by the Twitter, and how to make the kit, or most different part is how to do it on the same market. This is a very, very great experience. If you cannot make 100 pieces yourself, you should not use the mass production service. Each startup, 100 pieces can make themselves more and more easy to make the more and more. Future in Indie Design. We have already agile supply chain. We have already open source technology. We have already made a community. We have not so hard, but possible to adapt by yourself. And we have already free tools. And we can do already SMS making, marketing. We can do crowdfunding. And we have already diverse demand. Indie design is not the future, not for the future. This is not for now. Also for the future. And the last part, I will share my own personal project. I have some project. I have a dream. I'm an engineer-based background, I'm a quite a geek, but I really like the club music DIY. I think DIY club music is much, much more popular and connected to the Makeup Fair. That's the reason why I started a project in Japan, Aki Party, Dance Party for Geeks. Very, very small clubhouse, small club live house in Japan. My first live show is around only 500 years salary for me.
And they can eat divinely giving the promise. They give my money for the mega prayer center. This is my party mega prayer center. I did a party at the mega prayer center 2005. This is a this video is a I take in my phone. I bring the phone and I send a picture to the front side of the stairs. They find the dancing, Jenny is a dancing, Monica from Mega Pen Taiwan is a dancing, some as America is a also dancing together in there. And in this party is making more and more butterfly effect. As my friend, when no good sex disciple, now we good, see the St. James article for the Make magazine, and I found out about not. Her first hardware project was a mega fair after party in 2015. My party is a very something for her. Our Hercules is a not of my own, also Hercules. Our community is a getting grown. And this is a not the end of my part. I'm making the big beer party in Shenzhen. Now we do the coming there. This is outside beer bar, such a crappy music in Singapore. The city very enjoys our party in Shenzhen. And many Japanese pizza makers inspire me together. My dream is still continuing. My project is getting more bigger. And of course, my project and my curiosity is not for my own, right? This is the last part of my presentation. I got a message from Mitch Alman. Mitch, a message from Mitch and me for you. So please, go with your impact. Explore. Go out and find cool things. Play with cool project. See what works for you. See what doesn't work for you. Please share what works and what doesn't work with others so they may have an opportunity to learn from your experience, just as you have been learning from the experience of others. This is how things grow. This is how you grow. So please go out and grow. The world needs you. You need you. We need each other. Thanks for your help. And thanks for your coming for Force Asia, more even in my presentation. Thank you. Yes, I have a more 5 minutes. I am giving a question for you from yours.
Nice.
Yes.
Congratulations.
Thank you, thank you, thank you.
I'll just speak loudly.
Okay.
Congratulations and thank you for most inspiring presentation. And we've known you for a number of years and it's really nice to see you going from strength to strength.
Yeah.
So my question is that now that you have reached this stage, how many people are with you, because you say that you bring one friend, you go to toilet. Mm-hmm. So now, how many friends are with you now in this?
Mainly, you go to my email already, right? Monthly upgrade email.
Okay.
My upgrade email, I send 400 in English and 1,200 in Japanese.
Okay.
The around 60,000 is my friend.
Okay, so in your creation of all those events, I mean, are you getting a group of people volunteering with you, or they are actually journeying with you?
Journeying with you is with me is not so huge. Last year, I bring the around 10 people from Japan to Make a Fair Singapore, and Make a Fair Taipei is more close to Japan. My Japanese makers booth is around 20 or 30.
Okay, one last question.
Yes.
Remember when we first got to know you, and then I keep advertising about you wanting to marry a Singapore girl.
Yes.
Have you found her? Yeah, it's not Singapore girls here at all. She's
free
for a while.
Please.
I always use the chance to advertise for him.
Yes. Okay. Thank you. Yeah, that's the most important
part. Yeah, all the best.
Most important of my life. Azaman. Yes.
Why do you wear a brainwave in funny
gear? Oh, yes, this is a very good question. I have many reasons why he is in the body here. In this body here is when I start to wear the body here is from the 2004. My first time visit to Make Up Fair Shenzhen. China is a big country. Make Up Fair Shenzhen is an awesome big project. A big Make Up Fair. People very difficult to find me. And if I'm a sexy cyborg now, or if my face is more unique, people more easy to understand my easy to find me. But I'm a very looks normal, look like a Asian style uncle. We need a symbol. It's a reason first. A second reason, this is my friend startup product from Japanese, Yukai Engineering. In this project is a very Japanese style. Because of, in this year is a, because look like a kawaii, and in this, you know the Jozai Mao? Jozai Mao is a Japanese culture, right? And third one, in this project is a detector my brain signal by the EEG sensor inside. In this brain signal, people easy to understand my emotion. My ear is moving rapidly or moving off. I'm excited. People very easy to understand my excitement. Of course, I'm a geek. I'm very loving the smartwatch and smartware. I put it on my Xiaomi smartware every time. But smartware is giving information for me, myself. I can happy in my information in there, but other people are not so happy. My ear is a presentation of my emotion to others. This is a more and more important. World becomes a more and more emotional. Instagram is a more than emotional Twitter. Snapchat is a more than emotional than Facebook. New tool like Line and some other tool is using the more and more stamps, icon, more and more emotional than old things. I believe emotional wear is more popular than in smart wear. Emotional is more than smart. That's the reason why I put it on this year. Okay, time has come. If you have the last question, it's the last. Okay, thank you for coming and finish my presentation. Thank you.